Well, I guess you could say I'm definitely in the mountains. The worst part of my day is the blasted traffic. There's not much shoulder on this Highway 126. I've ridden, working on 50 miles today, and I'm hoping I can find a campground near McKenzie Bridge, a town near my turnoff. Tomorrow, starting with the 17-mile climb I was talking about earlier. But that's it. There's big mountains around here. I'll be there.